dashing through the no and a one horse open nope. Over the fields we know, noping all the way. This musical rendition of Dashing Through the Snow is brought to you by fucking Ohio weather, where it's April and it's snowing. Because Ohio weather just says, actually, no. I want to give credit where credit's due. I blame Ohio for my vehemently saying fuck you to anyone and anything. Because that's what nature says to all of us in Ohio. Anyhow, we're back here playing Persona 5. We're about to murder these goddamn adorable things. Because reasons, apparently. And yeah, I'm going to be doing the dungeons because it's cool. It's honestly cool. Let's give it to On. Giggity. Oh. Oof. I was really hoping that would take care of them. Go! Oh yeah! I want to acknowledge this now before there is or is not a surprise, but Morgana? I'm thinking is a lady. Cat. I'm gonna tell you on King Kamoshida. This is another thing. These guys are goddamn adorable, and they're, like, personable. Like, okay. Huh? Oh, it's Agathon. Okay, I'll help you out then. Because we have him as a persona, so they give us better stuff than before. Hey, you want money, right? Wow, how really nice. Here, don't lose this, okay? Ha ha! Can't wait for King Kamoshida to beat you. But yeah, that's just cool. It adds a cool amount of, like, personality to the enemies now. Because, okay, I acknowledge the Shin Megami Tensei. I have zero idea if I pronounce that right. But the kind of series that this game is in has a tendency to, Well, a lot of elements are in different games and carry over from game to game. And oh, goddammit. Nope. I'm not gonna use him. At least yet.
Not that.
Okay, cool. I still have him. Sorry. I'm trying. Anyhow, oh, that's right. Hopefully, you'll get to see it. Oh yeah, he drools over her. Wait, I'll give you anything. Also, look where that big ol' thing is coming from. Now, technically, I mean, I'll show you a nice close-up of that, whether you want that or not. Yeah, that is just straight up his penor. No two ways about it. He's just flashing what he's got all around. You know what? That's fine. It's a little small, so.
Okay.
Let him do what he feels best with it. Yeah. I didn't know I could rotate them. But yeah. That is a cod piece. A spiked fucking cod piece. I love this game series. They've done clever little things like that along the way. Ooh, nope. Please. Oh, shit.
Focus.
Be a pony. They're ponies! Yay! And I wanted them to show up besides the fact that I'm a brony. I don't know. I've only seen one episode of my. Oh god! Don't kill them all. Don't kill them all. Thank you. But I've only seen one episode of My Little Pony. But it was a decent, show. It was entertaining. How about we trade? Tuck, lend me your power. Oh, then let's talk. Once we understand you, me lend you my power. Me not make excuses. Me lost, so me pay consequence. Me am really in soup now. Do what you want. Me am ready if you want to grill me so. Okay, I'll make you into soup. I'll mince you. Make offense, me want something over quick. Me wish you could eat human food once before me. You want to ask recommendations so he can. Oh! Ice cream off the carton lid. There's nothing better than that. Me get it? Ice cream probably very rare, huh? You're not sure why, but you not seem like a stranger to me. Me remember now. Me am not the shadow that it belongs here. Me exist in the sea of soul of humans. Me am Kilpi. My power is your power. Use it how you want. Okay, you can't tell me that he's not goddamn adorable in his personality. You've got a new man. Just saying. Just saying. And I get to, you know, mercilessly kill him once he's become of no use to me. Because that's how I roll. Alright, so I think I'm only the only one here now.
It's somewhere.
I don't know why this room is so heavily populated after the boss fight, but figured there might be a reason, so
I have something.
Why not do my diligent work and just make sure. Cause there is this, but fat lot of good it does us. So come up yonder way. Over here. And we see that over there. There we go. I like this game a lot. God damn it. I say that, but instantly something happens to kind of ruin it. Really? I can't.
Focus.
Fine. I'll go long way around. Okay, aside from seeing that box is up there. Oh, I don't think the other side had such a way to have me get up there.
I can see it.
Maybe? I don't know. I didn't really look that closely.
I have something.
Oh, yeah. This will be activated a lot. This ability.
Focus.
Because there is zero reason not to do it aside from, you know, visual reasons. Oh. Is that what they want us to do? Gonna find out. There we go, yep. There we go. Nice. Oh, this is so much fun. Yes, it is fun because
somewhere there's a treasure chest.
Cool. Oh, you know, never mind me. Mr. Monster. Shadow? Ah, fuck it. One less pain in the ass for me to deal with. And boink, 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 boink. And one. Nope, that one. And you had better have something good in here. Devil fruit. That's right, I've been getting some of those. I mean, to see what they are. Devil fruit, 4. 20. Okay. So that's a nice little pick-me-up to save me on my SP. Okay. I'm cool with that.
There's an enemy. Be careful.
Come on, dude. There
Show
we go.
True form.
And yoink. Weird combos.
Persona!
Oh no 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 no!
Let's go.
Ooh ooh. Yeah. Resist brainwash. Yeah, I think I could deal with some resistance to brainwashing. Just saying.
Looking cool, Joker.
And go.
Not over yet. This one's weak to electricity.
Ooh. Goddamn.
Let's do this!
So I wonder if it was... I don't want that. Guard. Yes. There we go. Please stay alive. Yay! Please spare me. This is... Talk. Lend me your power. Look, we must talk things over first. I know nothing about you after all. Can't you take a hint? I've been sending you some serious don't speak to me vibes. But we may never meet again. Coming here, then that would be preferable to me. Don't mean to doubt you or anything, but would you mind if I ask you a question? Is there really any benefit for me if I joined you? I think there is. Hearing you say that, I'll just say you'd benefit from more confidence. Speaking of, shows me how similar we. Oh, I'm sorry, I remember now. My name is Silky. Oh, that's adorable. Persona taken. Again, I have to murder all of these people later. Once they're not being any use to me. Absolutely the worst.
All right.
This okay,
door ain't
not
budging. Let's try somewhere else.
Boink. Reveal your true form.
And there we go.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Persona. Go down.
Woo! Looking cool,
Let's
Joker.
Go.
Ooh, I can actually take all these guys. Well, take all these guys out, I should say.
Persona. You're mine.
You missed? Come on, Joker.
You missed magic. That's a first.
Scary how good I am.
Boink. Please save me. Save me. Talk. Lend me your power. Wait, what kind of personality do you think it is? Talk? Alright, I suppose. Hooray! The hem on your long coat is really cute. Only men versions? Where did you get it? Internet shopping! Because why not? Okay, it was a long-running joke in the Fairly Odd Parents beginning. Whenever Timmy was like in a pinch and he couldn't explain something, somebody was like, where did you get this tank from? Internet works for me. It's scary because you can actually do that. So I forgot to reply to my message. It'd be a pain to get pissy about this. You got a lot of friends?
I have no friends.
No. Sometimes. Yes, yes. Hooray! Got her again. I hope there are a lot of personnel. Stock full. Don't you at least pixie up?
Let's pull back for now.
Okay. Good to know. So if I probably bond with Igor, I can increase my stock.
Okay.
Okay, dokie. Let's see what's in this room.
A chest! Talk about luck!
Hooray! Looks like it just like radiates gold. Breath set. Oh, that's right. Fanny pack. Okay, let's go with that. And on, you can have that. Wait. Okay, never mind. I'm just losing it. I thought they weren't wearing their equipment for a second. God damn it. I should have just killed them from the get-go.
Looking cool, Joker.
Baton pass to Ryuji.
Go ahead. I got
him burning through his MP off. Back. Are you kidding me? Okay. Fuck that. Help me, I swear I ain't gonna tell. Give me an item. That greedy looking. Yeah. Get the fuck out of here.
A spectacular victory.
Okay. Silk yarn. Yay! It's kind of weird that I'm looting dead bodies of monsters and finding simple mundane things like
I can feel it.
Silk. It's weird.
I can feel it.
And boink.
I have something.
Ooh. Is that it? Yep. Hooray. Nonetheless. Because I don't know why. It might be helpful later.
Focus.
Ooh, and gimme. So, we're a little more than halfway through now. Ooh. We can go up and down.
It's somewhere.
Treasure chest spotted. Must be something good inside.
Damn it.
Three enemies. Let's do it.
Infected with sleep. Ah, oh, dude, I feel ya.
This isn't it. Come.
Okay, no. Ooh, I finally have Bufu.
Not that.
Are you kidding me?
This is it.
Ouch.
You got too reckless.
Technical. I don't much care for that. Okay, so I wonder why they had him like go for technical support. They just have his talking script running the entire time.
Nice work, team.
Yep, we did awesome. You died. Well, ran away. Hid behind a little thing behind.
Right.
Yes. Ah. Damn it. Damn it. I don't know if these palaces exist after you get through with them. Like, in the other games, you could still go to... three doesn't count. Four was a good example where you could still go back to all those places. Oh.
I can see it. You notice?
Hey, take a look at that. Oh, that matched up with the map. There's no doubt that's how we're headed for. Treasure up ahead. Oh yeah, we did it. So where's the entrance? Right over there.
That's pretty
sure. But there we go. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay, let's go.
But as long as there's nothing mentioned in the game, let's go ahead, Joker.
I can see it.
I am gonna go ahead. Oh, God damn it. Hasn't been a save room. I want to try. I'm not going to.
It's close enough to strike.
Nope. Fuck you. We're not doing that. I don't want to die. Odd concept, I know. No. Oh, fuck off. Go suck his dick if you love him so much. Okay, cool. Fuck. Okay. Doesn't help me. Ooh, no, 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 god damn it. There. I feel like there's a joke to be made here, but I'm too preoccupied with doing this. If you guys can think of something witty and clever to say, by all means, be my guest. There we go.
I can feel it.
Oh. Well, god damn it. Oh, no. I can still go there. This is a moment of where that thin, thin line of where bravery and stupidity cross. Motherfucker, no! No! Nope, get me the fuck out! I got lucky. I'm not getting that box. That's all I am going to say. I am not going to get that box. That is not worth my time without saving. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, are we actually going to climb the tower? So cool. I'll climb-ish. Good enough for Jaws.
I have something.
That would just take me right back down. Not about that. Trying to progress. I'm so happy I recorded when I started recording when I did.
So, so happy. I have something. I can see it.
Dull sword. Focus. And onward. So we're in a new part of the dungeon now. Something tells me, yep.
Wait.
With more fucketry afoot. The distortion's getting stronger. Treasure's gotta be nearby. Will you be at least kind enough to give me a save room before the boss? This is game design, not battle. So it might be it might have just a little bit of mercy on me. Just a little bit though, not too much. Hmm. Okay, so we can't really interact with it.
It's somewhere.
Ooh. Trust shield. Yes. Because bullocks to normal shields. That. I don't feel comfortable in this room. I need an adult. Ooh, this. Oh. What is this?
I have something.
Do we find his weird pleasure chamber? Does he have... Boink. Oh. Interesting. Where does it take me? Okay, so this is away from the distortion.
Yeah.
Where are we?
It's somewhere.
That is a very good question. Holy helmet. Onyx. Not the Pokemon, though.
It's somewhere.
This
has to be a joke.
Disgusting. Either way, it's strange that it's our dead end. Let's burn it! You should burn it!
I can see it.
So where does it take us? Oh! Nifty that! This is the front.
Huh.
Do you realize we're done up here?
You notice?
Look, there used to be some tons of soldiers, but I don't see any of them now. Yeah, they knew that we were coming. They knew that we just fuck shit up, so they wanted to keep their lives today. Just today, though. If it were Tuesday, it'd be another story. All right, so we got our transportation to and fro now. Whoever drew that must have had fun. That's all I can really say. Examine lower floor.
Wait,
something's coming up. Oh, yay.
For
oh. Uh-oh. No, don't you dare try to seduce her.
Let's go.
Okay, so. Okay, do I have any holy? Don't know if that's holy or just an image, but.
You're mine.
Wait. Twilight. Prostitute. There we go.
Just stay there.
Wait, I don't want to die. Talk. I want a knife. Right. There's that thaw stone. Good enough, right?
What'd you think?
You're the easy type to please, huh? Oh, hey, Snow, you still haven't seen King Kamishita's true strength.
Now's the time to retreat!
Yeah. Straight up call them prostitutes. No getting around that. Gimme. Oh, nice. That's beat. That's why I said nice. Fully restores HP.
I have something.
Alright, so now that this is explored, let's head back up. And I could seriously do without all of those busts. Then again, I'm probably sure everyone could. Oh, okay, that's why I was shaking. It was the environment changing. Cool.
Look, a treasure chest. Why don't we crack it open?
Show me your.
I agree. Board. Why don't we? You know, so long as there's any lock on it. Oh, this motherfucker.
That's not right.
I don't see a weakness.
Alright, Justice. Level 16. Fuck.
Persona!
Okay, so I have someone to do wind. Try to curse him.
Go down.
Is that it?
You're all knocked down.
Yay!
That was incredible, Joker!
All out attack. There's no point for me to try to even try to talk to him. Oh, fuck. Bubbernux. Yes, really. I don't like this. Okay, he attacked the one who guarded. I can deal with that. Stay around! If you attack, you reveal yourself to King Kamoshida. I want an item. I award you one devil fruit. Do not forget gratitude toward our father.
Your thoughts.
This save. This will save you, I suppose.
A spectacular victory!
Okay, so. Level 16. Goddamn.
Okay.
Ooh. Yes, please. Ah. Blah, blah, blah.
Oh.
Yes, that was an actual response. I'll Boink.
Reveal your true form.
Boink.
Now's our chance to strength. I don't see a weakness.
Strength. Don't know about ice. Let's try. Boo hoo.
Go down.
Please. Yeah.
Looking cool, Joker.
Persona.
It makes everything so much more manageable.
Cool. Looking cool, Joker. Shadow's weaknesses. Ice.
Okay. It seems like all my flying enemies are weak against my ranged weapons. Well, 2 pixie level 9 cavalrymen. What the hell you doing? Murdering you. Give me an item. Oh, this devil fruit don't be shot.
How's that?
Let's pull back for now.
Yeah, yeah, we got that. More experience. Yeah, see what I mean? Doing with all this, like, extremely low experience points. Which could mean a couple of things.
Here is weak.
It could mean that this game is going to be long. And I am quite okay with that. I wonder if Persona will be the game to break 100 episodes. I don't know. Be kind of fun. Now let's. Okay. Make note of this place. We can come back later. Yes, let's. And I'm going to save it because I don't know when the last time I saved was. God bless multiple save files. Just saying. Anyhow, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I'm going to be exploring this tower with you in the next episode. We might get to Kamoshida. We might not. We'll probably get the kick. Yes, the shit kicked out of us along the way, but thank you guys for watching. Like always, don't be afraid to make some noise down in the comment section below. Let me know anything that you want to tell me about this game, about your life, just about anything. And thank you guys for staying weird.